oh, I don't know, make pancakes, griddle, do your breakfast bacons, panini sandwiches, everything and anything you want from a company that's been in business for 50 years. It's our DeLonghi 6-in-1 Lavenza All-Day Digital Grill and Waffle with the griddle plates. You can even make each side control its temperature individually. Mm-hmm. So if you are grilling something top and bottom and you need to brown some cheese or get something mm-hmm. all set and ready to go, it's easy to do. Jennifer Kovich is back with us. She's our DeLonghi representative. Good to see you, Angel.
Hi, so good to see you.
Always a pleasure to have you back.
Thank you.
This is something so special. And down on the lower shelf here, Miss Jennifer, mm-hmm. we're looking at the entire machine. This machine is a 6-in-1. It does it all.
It does it all. This is so, so exciting, especially the fact that it comes from DeLonghi, a brand that has been globally recognized for bringing innovative items, but giving you high performance, convenience and style that can be added to any home. It absolutely is fantastic. So with this unit, it is the all-in-one. This is from the Lavenza line in DeLonghi, the all-day grill. 6-in-1, as David was mentioning, and we'll walk through it really quickly here. We have, you're going to receive two of these flat griddle plates. Right next to that, you're going to receive two of the grill plates. Again, this is 6-in-1, so yes, you can grill. You're also going to be receiving two of the waffle plates. So, like we were saying, this is the all-day grill. It truly does lend itself to just that. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, every meal that you need and all of your needs can be accommodated at such a high performance.
What about sliders?
Oh, right, sliders. Who doesn't love sliders?
But who would also like a toasty roll to put them on?
That's right, and thanks to that independent control temperature that only DeLonghi does, we can now keep our buns nice and toasted, but on a very low level.
This and not burned.
Not burned. Look at the bottom
here. Meanwhile, getting a
beautiful.
Great sear on the sliders, right?
That's right. Getting a gorgeous sear on the sliders. But what is best about this, too, is if I removed all of the buns, I could then add all of the cheese that I want on each one of these sliders. And then
they're little baby squares of cheese.
That's right. And then fold this over, and then I can create a broil method here. So you want to really melt all that cheese goodness. You certainly can do that. While I have you here, look at these two dials. These are the independent control temperature controls that we were discussing. Notice over here, this is shaded because this is the top griddle. This is shaded because it is the bottom griddle. They also have their own sear buttons. The technology on this is amazing, but the performance and what the results that you will get will blow your mind. It's unbelievable. You're getting a large LCD digital display here, and then of course your on-off button. Now, notice here, you can set your time. If you set your time, let's say you knew that you only needed 10 minutes, to prepare your sandwiches, mm-hmm. auto shut off.
I love it.
You don't have to go back and check it.
And do the grill and the waffle plates go in the dishwasher for easy cleanup?
They are all dishwasher safe. They are also all non-stick coated. So cleanup could not be easier.
Now, this is a machine that allows you to do it all, whether you open it up flat and have two cooking services, you're cooking top and bottom.
Right.
Oh, I don't know, you're baking a few personal pizzas for lunch or an after-school snack.
Right.
Let's remember that this is that versatile family cooking system. Mm-hmm. I call it a system, not a grill, because it's not just a grill.
That's
this
right.
is also a griddle. It's also an oven. It's also a broiler.
That's
it's also
right.
a waffle maker. Mm-hmm. Oh, my word. The list goes on and on and on. How about doing paninis? Okay.
That's right.
There are, and talk about the best grilled cheese you're ever going to have.
Oh my gosh.
Top and bottom toasty with melty cheese in between.
Top and bottom. So let's think of all the things that this can replace. Your outdoor grill, your stovetop to some degree inside, anything that you can sear or saute in a pan. You can certainly do in this. You want to broil in your oven. You
don't need some cookies.
You want to bake some cookies. You don't have to heat up your whole kitchen anymore. That's what makes this so genius. So notice I just lift up the top. I know that I have this set and ready to go. I have the top on broil. So all I want to do is make sure that I've adjusted the knob on the side.
To melt the brie.
We're making apple brie crostinis. Excuse me, I'm going to go down one more. Apple brie crostinis. And we're going to finish it off with a little honey. Look at how amazing that is, because it's going to melt all that brie right into the apple and give you that wonderful flavor.
How about pancakes and bacon?
That's right.
Me. Okay, I'm in.
So notice how beautifully even coated this is, and that's thanks to that embedded heating element that goes completely side to side and front to back, giving you perfect heating all the way through. But also notice I have the flat griddle on this side, but I have the grill on this end. I'm creating, there's a drip pan underneath, and all that grease from the bacon is dripping right down below. That's less oil and fat going into your body and more going into the drip tray and give you crispy results.
And I'm going to save that bacon fat for when I want to season beans.
Yes!
Or right? I'm making some mashed potatoes and want to put a little bacon flavor in there.
I like to cook my eggs in the bacon grease.
Or a little bit of that. Never a bad thing.
Right?
This is K45897. We are $70 less than retail on this.
Isn't that bonkers?
If you went to DeLonghi.com, you'd pay $300 for this. We've got it at $229 and change. We're $70 less. Want to make perfect waffles for your family for breakfast? Look at this.
Look, so we have the traditional breakfast waffles here for someone with a little more sweetening palate. Now, if you're like me, I tend to prefer something a little more savory. So right over here, what we have is grilled cheese waffles. How about that next to your eggs? Have you ever seen anything so wonderful? Grilled cheese waffles. Again, all we've done is used traditional toast or bread rather, and then put that in with cheese in between. Just like you would make a traditional grilled cheese, you want to add a little butter to the grates, and then you can expect again those same wonderful results, except
or grilled ham and cheese waffles.
Grilled ham and cheese, absolutely.
With some of that delicious Martha Stewart mustard she made earlier that's on our website, Brooks mustard. That would be delightful, right? So take a look here. You've got your grill pans, your waffle pans, your baking pans, your panini press, all of it. Everything comes in this pack up because everything that's on this shelf and the shelf over there is what you're getting with this, right?
That's right. So you're getting your grill pans, your griddle pans, and your waffle pans. But again, you know, let's think about this. It's nonstick, so it makes easy cleanup. I'm so sorry, this keeps slipping. It makes it for easy cleanup. But again, 6-in-1. This is going to replace your grill, your griddle on the stovetop. This is going to replace anything that you want to sear or saute, your broil in your oven. The options really are endless, and the performance is unlike anything else.
And look at these paninis. Absolutely perfect.
They are. Look at that.
Just gorgeous.
Melted cheese and not much left behind for that easy cleanup because it's all non-stick.
Is that like a caprese panini?
It is.
You know, I'm caprese for caprese. Yeah, I am. Or just some people just say I'm caprese. All right. This is K45897. That is going to wrap up this presentation. It's great to have you back.
Oh, good to be here. Thank
appreciate
you so much
you
for
so
having
much.
Us.
We're going to check in with Stacy and Kirsten, who are having a smooth green drink.
Oh, my goodness. Have you tried these?
No, and I'm all...